I don't believe there's a single devil in life. Cause in such a world it seems everything's got a dark side. It's in the floorboards, in the rooftop, on the highway, and every bus stop of every day. Yes, the devil don't go my way. And I don't believe there's a fiery hell that you suddenly find, and the road to hell is not a cliff, no, it's a slow down steady decline. Then gradually you'll find the trees are lifeless, the birds are songless, the sky's not endless, now there's a ceiling at the top of your cage. Devil don't go by one day. No, I don't believe there's the single devil in life. In such a world it seems everything's opposed to the light. Just look around, you'll find it's in the concrete, in the skylines, in the scoundrels, and all the good guys caught in the game. Wisdom when it's wasted, it's in the power when it's tasted and then betrayed. Yeah, the devil don't go, the devil don't go, the devil don't go.
All right, buddy.
Hand over the bag.
Take it easy, man. I got nothing you want. Just a notepad and a map.
We will see. Fork it over, pal.
I'm not gonna give up anything.
Then consider yourself dead.
Be sure on what you're doing.
Well... Too bad.
You should have given me your fucking bag!
You didn't say please.
Give that fucker!
Thank you.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I'm Fabien Garcia, the director of Green World.
Hi, I'm Lauren Busson. I'm one of the executive producers. If you like the pilot and you'd like to find out where we're going with the series, we need your help to continue. You can help us by sharing it with all your friends and family. You can like us on Facebook, like us on Twitter, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and if you can afford it, you can consider donating some money by clicking the link in the description below. All right, and all the money we will receive will be used towards better location, raising the production value, and getting some cool props. Like this one, for example. Pretty cool.